بسم الله، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran the easy way, course number 4, page 15, pointer B. That is lesson 15B, Al-Baqarah, verse 102. We are in the third quarter of Juz 1. We have covered earlier in course number 2 and 3, the first half juz, okay, represented by 10 fingers of the two hands. The third quarter is again on the right side, represented by 5 fingers for 5 pages. And we have covered 4 pages so far. So let us take one by one in terms of revision. Page number 11 had these pointers: ignorant masses, fire on touch, rule of justice, and covenant of Bani Israel, or ignorant, fire, rule, and covenant. And to join them, we said ignorant people believe that fire won't touch, forgetting the rule and the covenant. Alim. And the second, 12th page pointers are covenant of blood, killing and expulsion, believe in parts, treatment with Musa and Isa and other messengers, alayhi wasalam. Or in brief, covenant, killing, parts, Musa and Isa. And you can join them by saying that they took the covenant and still did the killing. Do you believe in parts even after Musa and Isa came? Alim. The third one was rejecting the book, evil transaction of kufr. We believe in our books, that was their claim, and covenant with Tur above. Or in brief, rejecting evil transaction, believe, we believe, and Tur covenant. We can join them by saying rejecting the book is an evil transaction, even though they claim we believe and took the covenant under Tur. Ali. Page number 14 pointers are hereafter for you only. They love this life. Enmity with Jibreel. Threw away the pledges. Or we can say the keywords hereafter, this life, enmity, and pledges. You claim that hereafter is for you only, still you prefer this life, and you have enmity with Jibreel, and you throw away the pledges. Ali. We are on the 15th page. The pointers are followed the devils, separating husband and wife, evil trading, knowingly, don't say Raina. The first three pointers are connected. And here the subject changes. So the keywords for this page are devils, separation, evil trading, and Raina. Or they followed the devils, separating the couples, and that was an evil trade. And O believers, don't say Raina. This is a kind of separate topic. Alim. Let's take the second pointer now. In the time of Sulaiman alayhi salam, as we studied in previous verses, Bani Israel were tested with two angels. These two angels used to teach magic, but only after warning them that it is a test from Allah and that they should not do kufr by involving themselves in magic. Allah continues and says that still they learned magic. The lessons that we learn from this part of the verse, it's a part of the verse in fact, because it's a long verse, part of it was covered in previous lesson and we have the middle part and still the last part will be in the next lesson. So the lessons are, Shaitan loves to create problems in marriage. The life of husband and wife as well as children, in fact the whole family is damaged tremendously when a divorce takes place. Nothing in this world, not even magic, can harm anyone without Allah's permission. The new words are 2, 1, 1. Well, the average still will stay to be one new word per line. Let's take this part of the verse. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. فَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ مِنْهُمَا مَا يُفَرِّقُونَ بِهِ بَيْنَ الْمَرْءِ وَزَوْجِهِ وَمَا هُمْ بِضَارِّينَ بِهِ مِنْ أَحَدٍ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ وَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ مَا يَضُرُّهُمْ وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ. But they learn from those two through which they cause separation with it between man and his spouse. And not they could be at all those who harm with it, I mean they could not be harmers at all with it, anyone, I mean, they cannot harm anyone with this magic except by permission of Allah. And they learn what harms them and not profits them. Of course, we are translating according to the order of Arabic words, but inshallah, in the process, you get used to understanding directly in Arabic. So let us go more into more details. Fa means but in the context. Fayata'allamun, but they learn. Minhuma, from those two, meaning those two angels, Harut and Marut. So Bani Israel, in the time of Sulaiman alayhi salam, used to learn magic from those two angels. Ma, what? Yufarriquna bihi, they cause separation with it. Means with which they cause separation. That's what it means. Ma means what? Yufarriquna bihi, they cause separation with it. Means with which they cause separation. Bain al-mar'i wa zawji, between the man and his spouse. Bain al-mar'i wa zawji, between the man and his spouse. Let us take these two words, mar and zawj. So translate, baina, between al-mar, the man, wa zawji, and his spouse. Bain al-mar'i wa zawji, between the man and his spouse. Alim. Okay, so they used to cause separation with this magic between the man and his spouse, or between the couple. Wama hum, and not they, bi dharina, bi here, actually dharin means those who harm, harmers, you can say that, bi dharin, and bi is there to emphasize at all. Wama hum bi dharin, and they could not be at all harmers, or those who can harm, bihi, with it, with magic, min ahadin, anyone, they cannot harm anyone, illa bi-idhnillah, except by the permission of Allah. So they cannot at all be harmers with that magic to anyone without the permission of Allah. وَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ, and they learn, مَا يَضُرُّهُمْ, what harms them, يَضُرُّهُمْ, what harms them. I mean, those people, the Bani Israel, they used to learn what harms them. Actually, learning magic will cause the harm to themselves in the ultimate or in the end result. وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ, and does not profit them. وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ, and not profits them or does not profit them. So in spite of the warning from the angels, Bani Israel in the time of Sulaiman alayhi salam choose to learn how to separate couples. That is a sign of how low that society had gone. When a society's fundamental unit is shaken, and when people start looking into splitting other families, that is an indicator of their extremely bad morals. Most importantly, Allah says that no one can harm except with the permission of Allah. No one can harm to another except with permission of Allah. And about separation of couples, here is a very important hadith. Jabir radiallahu anhu reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, verily, Shaytan places his throne over the water, and he sends out his troops. The closest to him in rank are the greatest at causing tribulations. One of them says that I have done this and this. Shaitan says, you have done nothing. Another one says, I did not leave this man alone until I separated him from his wife. Shaitan embraces him and says, you have done well. It was narrated from Ibn Abbas that the Prophet ﷺ said, the best of you is the one who is best to his wife, and I am the best of you to my wives. Subhanallah, these two ahadiths show how important it is to keep the relationships sound and healthy between husband and wife. It is the responsibility of both husband and wife, as well as people around them, to ensure that this stability is there. And those who try to disturb this relationship are actually working for Shaitan. Let us practice. فَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ But they learn مِنْهُمَا from those two مَا what يُفَرِّقُونَ They cause separation بِهِ with it. They learn from these two angels, I mean, through which they cause separation with it. عَلِّمْ بَيْنَ الْمَرْءِ between the man وَزَوْجِهِ and his spouse. بين المرء وزوجه, between the man and his spouse. علم. وما and not whom they could بضارين at all be those who harm. At all harm, or actually ضارين is those who harm. But they could not at all harm, in the flow you can say, به with it. وما هم بضارين به, and they could not at all harm with it. Ali. Actual meanings would be, and they could not at all be harmers with it. Min ahadin, anyone. Illa bi-idhnillah, except by the permission of Allah. They cannot harm anyone except by permission of Allah. Ali. Wa yata'allamun, and they learn ma, what yadurruhum, harms them, وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ and not profits them. And they learn what harms them and not profits them. عَلِمْ. So the message that we have learned is, Shaitan loves to create problems in marriage. In case of divorce, the life of husband and wife, as well as children, in fact the whole bigger family, is damaged tremendously. And the second point is, nothing in this world, not even magic, can harm anyone without Allah's permission. Alim. We can say, oh Allah, make me strong in the conviction that no one can harm me without your permission. And also, oh Allah, protect us. And a sample plan can be, I will try to be best with each one of my family members and be patient on their mistakes. Let's take the last part, Asma and Af'al. Zawj, plural is Azwaj. Well, that's only one word. What's the plural of Zawj?
Azwaj.
Zawj, Azwaj. Alim. Let's take three letter sound verbs like Fataha, Nasara, Daraba, Sami'a. Yanfa'uhum. Show the TPI sign. Yanfa'u. Profits, hum, them. Yanfa'uhum. Yanfa'u profits. So what is he profited or it profited? Nafa'a. Repeat after me. Nafa'a yanfa'u. Infa'.
Nafa'a yanfa'u. Infa'.
Nafi' manfu' nafa'.
Nafi' manfu' nafa'.
Let's take weak verbs now. Even, or verbs with hamza. This verb has hamza there. Even. Even. Okay, permission. So he permitted. Adina. Repeat after me. Adina ya'dhanu i'dhan.
Adina ya'dhanu i'dhan.
Adin ma'dhun i'dhan.
Adin ma'dhun i'dhan.
Alim. That i'dhan can be i'dhan also, depends on the context. Yadurruhum. Show the sign. And this verb has double letters. Yadurru. Yadurru. Harms. He harms. So what is he harmed? Darra. Repeat after me. Darra yadurru. Durra.
Darra yadurru. Durra.
Dar madrur dar.
Dar madrur dar.
Let's take mazid fi verbs now. Yata'allamun. Yata'allamun. Show the sign. Yata'allamun. They learn. So what is he learned? Ta'allama. On the pattern of tadabbara. Repeat after me. تعلم يتعلم تعلم.
تعلم يتعلم تعلم يتعلم تعلم
متعلم متعلم تعلم
متعلم متعلم تعلم
علم. Alright, يفرقون, they cause separation. Show the sign. They cause separation. So he caused separation. He separated others. فرق. Repeat after me. فرق يفرق فرق.
فرق يفرق فرق.
مفرق مفرق تفريق.
مفرق مفرق تفريق.
علم. MashaAllah, we have done Darreen also. Darreen actually is from Darra. Darra, Dar, Darun, Darreen. That's part of the previous screen where we practice Darra. Yadurrun and also Darreen. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum